Alright, so I'm back. Let's find out what's behind these doors. Let's go. Untold Legends.
Legend.
He freaked out because tentacles came out of the book and grabbed me. Wow. Learn the black book's hidden knowledge. Alright, let's see what this place has in store for us. Keep my weapons out just to be on the safe side. I don't need that right now, but let's see. Chapter 4, okay, I'm gonna go to chapter 3 first. I don't like skipping chapters. Frenzy, I don't have that. It's like Fury, but it's it works on higher level creatures. Maybe going to chapter 3 was a good thing. We got a new spell. Alright. Who's next? For a chopping block. Chop, 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 chop. There's a seeker there. Really? Just one in this big old room? Oh, there's another one over there. Okay. Oh, That's going right there. Back to that secret either. Guess I'll have to use a different shout. Oh, I don't know why I took that book. I have that book. Oh, wait, no, I don't. I had two copies of the first one, but I don't have the second one. The rear guard. I believe I read that already. Yes, I did. That I did not read. That one I did. Beggar, I'm pretty sure I did read that one. I wonder how you open up the middle bit there. This was locked? I don't think I would ever cross a locked one. Fast healing. I already have. The book I never heard of. Well, it looks like we got some steps to extend. Alright, what's up these steps? Oh! Oh, no, that doesn't activate anything, it's just a lamp. There's nothing up here. This seems to be an activated thing in this layer in the middle, but it's closed off to me. So there's gotta be another activating thingy around here somewhere to open the door. Oh, it opened up the door right in front of me. ended, then it was going to go across the way. We were playing Ring Around the Rosies. I got two little poses. Really? Was that really necessary? Have to go around the room like that? Activating thing behind that door. Another activating thing behind that door. Together. Black Market. Summon a Dramagonic Market merchant to trade with you. Okay. Secret Servant. Summon a Dramagonic Butler to carry your extra your excess items. Okay. Bardic Knowledge. Summon a special drum, a spectral drum, that plays for you, increasing stamina regen for you and nearby allies. I'm gonna go with Black Market. Because it'd be good to have someone to sell things to when you're out in the field, you're hundreds of miles away from the nearest town. I guess I won't be able to see what's behind those doors. Just turn the torches off the other side. You okay, everybody?
What's on next to me? Right behind me.
So you freaked out when I opened the book and got taken away by tentacles. that was a little funny. Back to Raven Rock to see if the courier has showed up yet. Sorry. The reason why I thought there was only 5 black folks is because you get an achievement for using 5 black books. So I was assumed there was only 5. And I have 5 in my pocket right now. But there's another black book in my wizard's possession. So that's 6. So that makes me wonder how many black books are there exactly on Souls. Because you get an achievement for reading 5 of them, but yet I have knowledge of 6 so far. So how many black books are there on some stuff? I wonder. Something to look up. But anyway, I want to head back to Raven Rock and wait for the courier. Okay, see you there.